How nice, Lise.
I've been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, well done, my friend. Well, I knew I was right to trust you. Go ahead. Right. I've much.
What's that look?
Well, under the Erd tree, commingling with the day.
Even the Vol,
which is why I, Kenneth. Just you watch. Would you like? I see bright. Enter in.
And who knows?
What say you? Very well, very.
I knew it.
I shall await you at my.
We shall hold the ceremony for you.
I see. I've much.
You're...
goodbye. What is it? The howl of... I suppose he... I know. Next time you... Don't try just that. Goodbye for now.
You, is it? Well, I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort? Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste, and not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood as things stand. The great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest apology. But now, I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave. I must begin my search for a true...
Who goes there?
Kali sent you, did he? Ever the bloody busybody. Maybe to him you don't seem so strange.
The name's Blythe. I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrowell. He fled somewhere nearby. Or so I've heard. Come tell me if you find him before I do. I can offer you ample reward. Darrowell is nothing but a traitor, and in need of a fitting end to his tale. Darrowell is and in need of...